cherry tree. Who else should climb in there but little me? I held the trunk with both my hands and looked abroad on spacious foreign land. I saw the next door garden light, adorned with glass before my eyes. Why? I know I have gone this way.